Now it's getting this system off the ground.